Dearly beloved, my loving greetings to you in the name of Jesus. We have entered into the first day of a new month. You have great expectations, isn't it? How is this month going to be? Would such and such thing happen at least this month? Will I accomplish this? Will something good happen this month? Will this month open up a way for this? Would God do a miracle this month? Those things are on one side. On the other side is the fear, looking at the circumstances. What to do about this and that? How would this thing come along? Because we are hearing such and such news, you must listen to what God says. God is a God of promises and He always keeps His promises. In Mark chapter 16 and verse 6, "Don't be alarmed, He has risen." You know who told this? Angels of God. Jesus died and He was buried. After 3 days, there were women who came to the tomb of Jesus to anoint the body of Jesus with some spices. They were in fear, seeing the tombstone rolled away and Jesus was not there. At that time, the angel of God told them, "Do not be afraid. Jesus is alive. Do not be afraid because He is alive." Today, I tell you the word of God. Do not be afraid. My beloved sister, brother, children of God, do not be afraid. God is risen. As Jesus is alive, you must not fear at all. God Himself looks at you and says, "Why are you afraid? My daughter, why are you afraid? My son, do not be afraid of the situations or some news or anything happening around you. If Jesus is with you, nothing will affect you." They're sailing across a sea. There's a storm and gusts of wind. The waves raging and they're afraid if it would destroy them, but Jesus was with them. He stilled the storm. The only requirement is Jesus should be with us. He's with you. You got used to walking with Him. Talk to Him every day. Meditate His word every day. Learn to live happily that Jesus is with you. Christian life is not about asking Jesus to provide you this and that in prayer, but to live with Jesus, living with Jesus. He will be with you all 24 hours and that's why He rose again. Why are you afraid? He is alive, therefore. Do not fear. My Jesus is alive and I'll not be afraid. I'll not worry about circumstances. He is with me. Tell this happily and all your fear will be gone. Your heart will not be anxious hearing any news. Jesus will look after it. He'll guide me all through this month. He'll lead me throughout my life. This confidence should come within you. Will you say, "I'll not be afraid. Jesus is with me"? Tell this. There will be happiness even when you say it. Jesus Himself says, "Son, daughter, why are you worried? I am alive and I am with you." That's all. Let's pray. Dear Father, You took victory over death and rose again. You are alive even today. You are with me even today. I thank You. I'll not be afraid anymore. Because You are with me, I'll not fear. I confess my faith, gladly giving You praises and thanks in the name of Jesus, dear Father. Amen. Amen.